Keysight's BenchVue Test Flow is a tool that can get you access to measurement results faster. This automation software built into BenchVue enables you to develop, run, and analyze automated tests without the need for instrument programming. This video shows you how to use the basic features of Test Flow and how to access some of the more advanced capabilities. Let's start off with a really basic example. Many of you probably sweep parameters on your instruments to see how your device responds under different conditions. Here's how you automate a voltage sweep in less than 10 seconds. We have our power supply app here, and Test Flow is open on the right-hand side. You can see that different controls and measurements are highlighted in orange. These are elements that can be automated in Test Flow. Let's do a quick sweep of the amplitude from 1 volt to 5 volts in 1 volt increments. Simply drag over the voltage setting from the power supply app, then set the parameters. That's it. Running the test will cause the power supply to go through all those steps. The basic operation of Test Flow is to drag elements from your instrument's app into a sequence so that you can automate your tests. Test Flow also helps you to analyze your results as well. Here is another Test Flow sequence. This one is included as one of your examples with simulated data. It's a classic curve tracer programming using one of Keysight's SMU power supplies. I've already run the test, and I'd like to analyze the results. I can do that in BenchVue with a few different methods. On the bottom side here is our results table. On top, we have a trace view that allows for linear graphs. We can also change the graphs to an XY chart, choose our axes, then view the data in a more intuitive graph depending on the test. Here is a classic curve trace view. You can export this raw data into common formats like .csv, MATLAB, or Microsoft Excel or Word. Automate the export within a Test Flow sequence with our integrated block. You might want to automate getting screen captures or trace captures, such as from an oscilloscope or a spectrum analyzer, for your work. With Test Flow, it's an easy operation. In comparison, using any other tool would require you to figure out how to programmatically connect your instruments, get an IEEE 488 binary block, then convert the binary bytes inside your programming language to a picture file. In other words, a lot more work. In the few moments it took me to say those sentences, I was able to get those screen captures and analyze the data. Test Flow also includes some blocks that allow you to do more than just instrument operations. We can access our More Blocks section here. This section allows you to add prompts, delays, loops, variables, common math operations, and other useful tools when automating your tests. If you want some examples of how to use these blocks, BenchVue has included a library of examples that you can play with in order to get a better understanding of how they work. Most of these examples can be run in demo mode so you can use simulated instruments. Sometimes you will need to set up your instruments with configurations that are more advanced than the most commonly used parameters that the BenchVue instrument apps provide. With Command Expert integrated sequences, you can now have easy access to the full instrument programming functionality of your instruments. The standalone Command Expert program allows you to easily find commands, set parameters, and build a sequence of commands for your instruments. Once you have that set up, send it back to Test Flow for integration with other Test Flow sequence blocks. Be sure to check out our online videos for more in-depth tutorials on how to use BenchVue and Test Flow. Simply search for BenchVue or BenchVue Test Flow in your favorite search engine. Thanks for watching.